Yeah, those moles actually do a fair bit of damage. It's only just... And that's only just the vision of things to come. Also, I guess Paula's light only actually heals 10 health. This place is gonna be tough. I wish I hadn't lost that teddy bear so fast. That's good. Okay, I think from now on I'm just gonna have Paula guard. Because her health is getting low. In fact, I might take a quick... spend a quick night at the hotel. Now. Ness level one up. And let's learn Psy-rocking beta! Yes! Sweet. 180 damage. Ooh. Sounds useful. Oh, jeez, I wanted to have her block. Oh! Paula's attacks are enough to kill it now. Although it's at reaching the point where Paula's not even gaining a level for the one fight anymore, unfortunately. Oh, geez, no mole over there. Guess I should go forward a little. And just look at that giant bear. I noticed that some enemies seem to have red noses outside of battle. Nice. Sweet. Paula's gonna next level. Oh jeez, only up to 10. She's getting her to 15's gonna take ages. But I don't want her to be under leveled. Okay. I think I'm just gonna get Paul up to level 15 and that'll be it for today. Cause I don't think I'm gonna have time to do anything after that considering how long it's taking at this point. I just wanna... Yeah, okay, it's getting to the point where I need at least, like, more than three battles per level. Ugh. Four more battles for level 11. Great. I wish I had a whole bunch of cultists I could fight. But no, they all disappear when you beat Carpainter. Bleh! Okay. It's gonna be at least four battles for one level. At least another four for 12. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get her up to 15 before I actually try to explore this place. I think once I get her up to, like, I don't know, 12 or something, that'll be good, because at this point I don't think it's gonna take me way too long to get her up to 15. Only two more for level 11. Yeah, well, I guess I'll get her up to level 12, definitely, and then just see how much longer it's gonna take at that point. And if it's gonna take too long, then I'm not gonna bother. I notice that the mole almost rarely does any damage, attacks Paul at all. Luckily, you don't have to divide the experience points amongst the party. I suppose at this point, I can probably afford to have Paula start attacking. But I'm still gonna keep, just to be safe. Freeze beta already. Wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try using some of these new psi attacks. I think the next few, since it's gonna take so long, I think I'm gonna make this a little interesting by using some of my psi attacks now. Oh yeah, she needs like 1,000 for the next level. That's fine. Yeah, level 12, then that's it. there's no way I'm gonna manage more. Oh, the next few battles. Well, I've got just enough psi moves to try out for 5 more battles. Jeez. That's some weak psi fire. Okay, that was Psy Fire. Try Psy Thunder next fight. Try Freeze. Then Thunder, and then Freeze Beta. I try the Psy Shield at some point too. Ooh, Freeze is strong. Yeah, I guess fire really doesn't do that much damage because you can damage a whole row of enemies with it, so... Yeah. It's more for damaging large numbers of enemies than it is for taking out one enemy... taking any enemies out quickly. Yeah, this might not work. Oh, it worked! I don't think I've ever used shield. I want to see what the shields do. Okay. Oh, Well, I still won't try out Psy-Paralysis yet. Well, not Psy-Paralysis, just Paralysis, actually. Not all the attacks are actually called Psy-something. No. It's down here instead. Next time, actually, I think I will try Paralysis out and see what happens in the next battle. Then I will use see what's rocking. Like, love all these little animations. Yes! I think it's probably gonna take like 20 battles. Like 10 battles for the next one. If, at least. Oh jeez, this is 10,000. Yeah, it's gonna take at least 10, almost like 15 battles for another level. So I'm gonna not bother. So in fact, I'm gonna go heal up at the hotel, call Dad, and save and quit. And that'll be it for today. And then next time we'll go on to take on Lilliput's steps. There's even two beds in this hotel. Let's just see what he said when I left. Eh, whatever. See you next time on Let's Play EarthBound, not Mirrored.